Hello students, today we will read a poem from your English honeycomb book. The name of this poem is The Rebel and is written by DJ Enright. So what does this word mean, the rebel? Rebel is actually a person who always disagrees with everyone, who always goes against the norm. Do you know anyone like that? Who disagrees with friends and who likes to do the opposite of what everyone is doing? Okay, if you know, you think about it. And let's read a poem about such a person. When everybody has short hair, the rebel lets his hair grow long. When everybody has long hair, the rebel cuts his hair short. So what the poet is saying? That when everyone is having a long hair, the rebel wants to cut it short. And when everybody has a short hair, the rebel grows his hair long. जब सबके बाल छोटे होते उसको लंबे बाल रखने, जब सबके बाल लंबे होते उसको छोटे करने. So the rebel always goes against the norm. जो norm होता है, जो rule होता है, वो उसके against जाता है. When everybody talks during the lesson, the rebel doesn't say a word. When nobody talks during the lesson, the rebel creates a disturbance. So what the rebel does? When everyone is talking during a lesson, so sometimes when a teacher teaches you, she or he gives you some time to discuss among yourselves, right? So during that time, the rebel will not utter a single word. But when everybody is silent, when everybody is listening to the lesson, then the rebel will create some disturbance, because the rebel always wants to do something which is not being done by everyone. When everybody wears a uniform, the rebel dresses in fantastic clothes. When everybody wears fantastic clothes, the rebel dresses soberly. Okay, when everybody is dressed soberly, when everybody is wearing a uniform, then the rebel wears fantastic clothes. Fantastic clothes means designer clothes, very beautiful clothes. When everybody is celebrating and they are wearing fantastic clothes, then the rebel will come dressed up soberly, maybe in a uniform. Okay, soberly means simply. When everybody wears simple clothes, he wears very designer clothes. When everybody is clad with designer clothes, then the rebel will wear a simple cloth, because he wants to look different, right? In the company of dog lovers, the rebel expresses a preference for cats. In the company of cat lovers, the rebel puts in a good word for dogs. Okay, when everybody likes dogs, okay, jab wo dog lovers ke company mein hota hai, to kya bolta hai? I like cats. He expresses a preference. Preference means choice for cats. And when he is in the company of cat lovers, jab cat lovers ke beech mein hota hai, then he says good things about dogs, because he wants his opinion to be different from anybody else. वो चाहता है कि उसका opinion सबसे अलग हो. Okay, that is why he says something different. When everybody is praising the sun, the rebel remarks on the need for rain. When everybody is greeting the rain, the rebel regrets the absence of sun. Okay, when everyone is praising the sun, सब लोग सूरज निकला है, धूप चमक रहा है और सब लोग उसकी बहुत तारीफ कर रहे हैं, that the weather is very pleasant today. Then the rebel says, no, it's not very pleasant. It will be better if it rains. अगर बारिश हो जाए तो अच्छा होगा. This will be the remark of a rebel. Remark means comment. When everybody is greeting the rain, greeting means to welcome. जब सब लोग rain की welcome कर रहे होते हैं, then the rebel regrets about the absence of sun. तो rebel बोलता है कि sun होता तो better होता. Regret means पछतावा करना, ठीक है? तो regret पछतावा करता है कि अरे नहीं, रेन नहीं चाहिए था, सन होता तो ही बेटर था. When everybody goes to the meeting, the rebel stays at home and reads a book. When everybody stays at home and reads a book, the rebel goes to the meeting. So he always does the opposite of what everybody does. Okay? So when everybody go for meeting, rebel just stay there in the house and he just reads a book. When it is time to read a book and stay at home, he goes out. Okay? The rebel, when everybody says yes please, the rebel says no thank you. When everybody says no, thank you, the rebel says yes, please. So when everybody agrees with something and they say yes, the rebel says no, no. Then when everybody say no to something, the rebel agrees to that thing. He says yes, because he is always different from everybody else. It is very good that we have rebels. You may not find it very good to be one. So, okay, in the end of the poem, what the writer says, that it is good to have a rebel. Okay, in a group, if there is someone who's a rebel, it's a good thing, because he keep things from going very boring. Okay, वो चीज़ों को हमेशा excited रखता है, हमेशा कुछ ना कुछ extra add करता है. But it is not very good thing to be a rebel one. खुद एक rebel होना हमेशा अच्छी बात नहीं होती है, because if you are a rebel, you have to go against the flow. So it is likely that you will have less friends, it is likely that you will enjoy less. So it is not a very good thing to be a rebel, but to have a rebel around you is a very good thing. Okay, so writer says in the last two lines of the poem that आसपास की कोई rebel हो तो अच्छा लगता है, क्योंकि वो चीज़ों को बड़ा exciting बना देता है, funny बना देता है. But खुद एक rebel होना इतनी अच्छी बात नहीं होता, क्योंकि आप हमेशा दूसरों के अगेंस्ट होते हो, एंड यू डोंट enjoy दैट, राइट. सो दिस वॉज अ पोएम रिटन बाय DJ एंड राइट अबाउट अ पर्सन हु गोज अगेंस्ट द फ्लो. नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट द वॉकिंग विद द पोएम पार्ट. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. इफ समवन डजंट वेयर अ यूनिफॉर्म टू स्कूल, व्हाट डू यू थिंक द टीचर विल से? ओके, व्हाट डू यू थिंक द टीचर विल से? द टीचर will say, why don't you wear a uniform? The teacher will ask about it. The teacher will inquire why the person, the student, is not wearing the uniform. What is the problem? When everyone wants a clear sky, what does the rebel want most? जब सबको clear sky चाहिए, तब rebel को क्या चाहिए? When everybody wants a clear sky, the rebel wants the sun, right? Sorry. When everybody wants a clear sky, the rebel wants the rain. Then, bit 3. If the rebel has a dog for a pet, what is everyone else likely to have? When a rebel has a dog, it is very likely that everybody will be having cats. Why is it good to have rebels? It is good to have rebels because they make things very exciting. They sometimes add fun to our life. Why is it not good to be a rebel oneself? It is not very good to be a rebel oneself. खुद एक rebel होना अच्छी बात इतनी अच्छी बात नहीं होती है, because if you are a rebel, it is likely that you will have less friends and you won't be able to enjoy the company. Then, would you like to be a rebel? If yes, then why? If no, then why not? This answer you have to write on your own. अगर आप क्या आप एक खुद एक rebel बनना पसंद करोगे? If yes, then you have to write reason for your answer. You have to justify your answer that why do you want to be a rebel? If not, then why not? Okay? And question number 2. Find in the poem an antonym. Antonym is a opposite meaning word for each of the following. Long, what is the opposite word that is used in the poem? Of course, short. Grow, cut. Quietness, disturbance. Sober, sober means simple. And the opposite word used in the poem is fantastic. Lost, found. Now question number 3. Find in the poem lines that match the following. Read both on after the other. Sorry, read both one after the other. Okay. So the rebel refuses to cut his hair. Now find in the poem that lines that matches the following. Which line in the poem matches this? The rebel refuses to cut his hair. You have to find it out on your own. Okay, I will not help you with this. He says cats are better. Which line matches to this line in the poem? He recommends dogs. He is unhappy because there is no sun. So find out that line in the poem which matches to the meaning of this line. He is noisy on purpose. So which sentence in the poem says that he is noisy on purpose? You have to write that sentence here. So this is all. I hope you enjoyed the poem, and write the question answers in your notebook and submit it to me. Thank you.